How do you measure success? You got someone? You ready? You lean forward. Yeah, you. I can bring the mic.
Success is being able to look yourself in the mirror every day. Because a lot of people measure their success against what other people have.
Setting a goal and achieving that goal, whether it's a daily goal, monthly goal, or yearly goal.
I guess just to piggyback on him, it's like always having something to work towards. Because if you're done after one thing, then that means that's the end of your life. And I feel like if your life continues to have meaning and purpose, then you continue to be successful.
Not settling for the life that you have, and being free to do whatever it is that you want to do.
How do you measure success? Keep the convo going and let us know in the comments.